welcome from DF New Brunswick, number 7, Jonathan Brun.
Yeah, it's kind of boring, but I'm going to sing a slow song, too. Sorry. If I would have known this many people were all singing slow songs, I wouldn't have sang a slow song. And I lost my tape. Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, well, the song that I'm going to perform for you guys, I'd like to dedicate this to my grandmother, who passed away 9 years ago. This song just really reminds me of her, and I loved her dearly. She was the best grandmother a 7-year-old could ask for. And, well, I just hope you guys all appreciate this song. And I'm sure if some of you guys know it, sing along if you want. You're more than welcome to. And I hope you enjoy.
Not having you to hold. Okay, yeah, you've got a good voice, and it suited the song actually. I thought you performed it pretty good. You enjoyed yourself on there, and good try, well done.
Jonathan, I can always see you singing a fast song because you've got the beat and you've got the body and you always add something to it. But although this was a very quiet song, and it also surprised me you didn't ask the help of the band, but beside that, you did nice guitar picking. It was a nice, meaningful song. And I think your grandmother would be proud of you. Thank you.
Good audience interaction with the Where's the Waldo with the pick. The only thing with you is you have a very strong breathing techniques. So for your P's, like, make sure that you kind of turn your head a little bit because it was like, and everyone out there's like, oh. Okay, but other than that, it was a great song choice for you. Thank you.